was like the shape of a banana, kinda. And when you left it on the ground, like it was like, if you put it like laying on its bottom, it was like only the middle of the board was touching the ground, like there's so much rocker in it. A few clips of Shane Herring on them boards back in the day, and he looked like he was ripping on it. I thought it'd go pretty good. Super fast, like down the line, just like hell fun, like the floaters and stuff. Felt like pretty sick through carves and just floaters, and like it was pretty hollow at the time. Like after riding some of the other like more normal boards, when I got on that, it just like the first wave I got was just like real fun for carves and stuff. Like did 4 or 5 and it felt pretty sick. I reckon for sure like 5 to 6 foot, just like tubey waves, I reckon that'd be perfect for it. I used the shapers, drivers in it, and yeah, I think they were perfect for the board. I tried out a different set earlier in the surf and they felt average. The drivers went way better. All around a pretty good board, but yeah, I recommend hollow, big, bigger waves, and pretty stiff.